Bertholdia moths are amazing tropical tiger moths. Their life cycle stretches tiny little eggs. The caterpillars can feed on a wide range of herbaceous plants. And as they grow, the caterpillars become amazingly hairy and covered with tufts. Personally, I used bramble and dandelion leaves to raise mine. The fully grown caterpillars actually do look quite impressive to me with their tufts and metallic patches. Once ready and fully grown, they pupate. And the result is a nice pupa that hatched in a very short time. And there's the moth, Bertholdia ocandeni from Peru. This Peruvian beauty has the ability to block the sonar of bats by producing noise that jams their echolocation. Thank you for watching my demonetized insect channel and subscribe!